Yeah, I think he's ready to go. Trained well on Tuesday, still got a couple of days to go, but we're pleased to have him back. He's done a great job the first couple of days, but it's the continuity of the job. As I said, and it still goes, we've got to build a greater density of people underneath Dylan to make sure we're a team that's absolutely self-reliant. So whatever happens in the game, the team can fix the problem straight away. Yeah, we had a situation yesterday where we didn't fix a problem. So we practiced that at training. We had another situation where we did fix a problem. So we're getting better at that, and we're getting players coming through and showing more leadership, but it's not consistent at the moment, and we need that consistency.